Hi there, this is Magmazard Envoy. Oh boy. If you don't know, and I mean. Okay. It's half a decade, perhaps, my channel, indeed. Welcome to my reaction. Yes, I'm about to react myself. Oh boy, I better be I'm nervous for this cringe. Alright, as you can tell in my voice. So anyways, I started my channel way back in March 24, 2015. By the time recording this, it's 19. And yeah, so far, 2020, oof. Not a good situation perhaps. Outside, but you know what? I prefer this dedicated playlist for all my videos, as you can see. My videos ever since 2015, the year where I started, yes. And that is correct. Oh boy. So, here is actually my first video. As you can see, it's private, and here it is. No audio whatsoever. As you can see, how much quality I put this back in the day. 240p. Wow. Yeah, basically. How I started this channel is not really on real life, but rather I was into animation at the time. So, that's why I uploaded that video. And at the time, 240p was either available or I was just very young to the point I was so new about it. So yeah, very new. And how old is that? April 4. Oh gosh, alright. Yeah. Yep, that's a sign that is actually old. Oof. Now I believe here's some audio perhaps in this. the cringe of this thing. Oh boy. Oh yeah, right. This is a little animation, so subscribe. nice. Quality description there. Alright, let's see. This one, still 240p. Oh, 360p.
Hello everyone, this is Mermaid and welcome to my channel.
Oh my gosh. Yo, I cannot see the brightness. Hold on. Whoop. There it is. Yep, just still dark. I remember how I thought my phone at the time was so high tech. Like recording this, like, yo, this is epic. And now I look back at it, oh my gosh. 360p. You know, it's still improvement, alright.
So, this is my channel, where
yes.
I post Minecraft build tutorials, because I'm a Minecraft.
I remember my friends also embarrassed me because of these epic texts, as you can see there.
I post animations too.
Yes.
What else?
What else?
Gaming videos, of course. Not gonna forget games, but
very introducing me.
That's into my channel. And yeah. Hope you like this video or enjoy this.
Oh gosh.
Biker.
But yeah, look at how young I was at the time. And pretty chubby at the time. Yeah. If you're actually wondering what room is this I'm using, this is basically my mom's bedroom. Because at the time it was pretty quiet to record at. Yes, quality lighting, and Yeah.
I don't know. I don't have a theorist. So yeah. Bye.
Beep. And oh, I thought I said subscribe. Okay, not yet. So that was my very first IRL video. Now, what about my very first game video? It's called the Punch Quest Episode 1. Oh gosh. Sorry for the volume. Alright.
Hello everyone, my name is Megazord and welcome to Punch Quest.
What's this?
As you may know, this is the game Punch Quest.
Ah yeah, if you're wondering why. Why's my webcam like that back in the day?
I know how to play this game. Because I haven't played this before, you don't know.
I was born ready for this game. I can't even see myself.
This is not the first time.
Damn,
I haven't played this many times before, right?
I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed for such quality and how heavy that phone was. My gosh. If you're wondering why it's very up close, it's because back then I was actually holding a phone, alright. It's like a built-in webcam for me at the time, like what you do on OBS as well. And yeah, that's why that's why it's so up close there. And SCR, yes. You clearly see there. And scream true. Sounds like some 2000s video. Oh my gosh.
What? I don't know what to do this.
Yes, that's right.
Some of it.
Oh yeah. Look at this.
Yeah.
If you're wondering what was that clip about, so technically I was in a demo version of an SCR. Technically a screen recorder bandicam screen recorder at the time. And yeah. what was that? It was cracked technically. So basically my brother cracked that a long time ago. Apparently he didn't use it ever again. And I'm like, yeah, why not? Let me use this. Yep. And every 2 or 3 minutes? Yeah. You know what I would wish. If I get a better PC somewhere or another. I wish to re-render this in 4K and 60fps. My gosh. It's definitely unreadable.
It's just the free version, but otherwise.
I'm gonna wreck some evil east in my sight. Thanks for watching this video. Leave a like and subscribe. My channel is always your epic. There we go. It's not like a death threat line, unlike Skeppy. The Raging Thunder. Pretty much the very first video that got really famous. 95.
Hello everyone, my name is Magus Gaming
Lore.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, get your lighting right. Oh my gosh, alright. Yeah. I would say, you know what? After all of that, you know what? For that quality. You know, I guess I'd call it beyond my time. You know? I'll call it beyond my time because of that very technology that I received. 240p, and then that actually edited by myself, perhaps.
Now I'm playing this game. Pony.
Oh. 12-year-old. I was 11 years old at the time.
Now I've won this game since I played this a long time, and I have no proof about it, but I accomplished here somewhere here, but I will show you later about
Wind.
Finish days. Whoops. Almost done. So yeah. Oh no, someone tries to avenge. But you're trying to kill me.
It's awesome. The only problem with this feature is when you're playing like a tilting game, Yeah, technically, your camera also moves as well.
So, yeah, that's the first version.
Gosh.
Okay.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah, I remember that. Oh my gosh. I don't get this video how it has 95 views today. I actually don't understand. Are they expecting like this was an actual 2011 video or whatnot? I can't tell, but either way, I don't know. And absolutely. Some more. Yes. You cringe so hard. I am cringing right now. Don't worry, I'm not gonna skim through the entire playlist, alright? Keep that in mind. Oh yeah, Nipahat. This was the... What? Wait. Ah. Wait, what? Oh. I actually don't get that. Wait.
It's actually called a Bahai Kubo. I'm just gonna show you
how
to build this.
If you're wondering what are those other builds, I was basically like testing. I was basically like designing them. Or either copying, I think. So yeah. How does it look like in 1080p? Is it actually 1080p or 360p? I remember I recorded this in FROPS. And whoa.
It's just my experiments.
Yeah, that's right.
Goes,
that's right, me.
That's experiments. Don't these people. So first.
For those 660 like views, I never get a single comment. This is just so sad. All right, come on. I was basically, so if you don't understand
scaffolds.
What I was doing at the time.
Put scaffolds out here.
Yes, that's right, scaffolds. I was technically,
if you're just in case when you get harder,
I was technically good.
Like mine,
I was basically inspired, I mean,
and yeah.
By Corrales, like, you know, those tutorial builds at the time.
So yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, this is what's gonna happen to look like, and yeah.
Wow, very epic transition. Yeah, okay, I was actually weirded out. Like, why is it 360p? Well, it skips to 1080p. Yeah, okay. Concerning. I am actually concerned now. I remember I edited this in Vegas. And... And I basically just tweeted about like my every video editing program I did. Or just file them up, that's it. So yeah.
You know we're free.
Vlogs. No, that's not a vlogging. It's not a vlog, perhaps. I'll show you what's my actual vlog. Here, I'll show you. Skip that very cringe intro. Look at my haircut at the time. Recording in my actual room. My gosh. Oh. Oh, that's actually weirded out. What? Whoa. I remember my classmate commented this. And. Whoa. This looks like a 2000s video. It looks like, you know, that camera when it was used in... what was that? 720p? Yeah, that's what I call progress. In me in the zoo. Yeah. But in reality, I was actually using a Samsung Galaxy Y. Where it has a 480p screen. So that instead of this camera quality I'm using. So yeah, because safety, and I think you can definitely understand that. That was my epic transitions. I never saw it again. I'm so sorry.
Anaconda! Your flower.
Oh my gosh.
It. Epic me groove. That's kidding. That's the horse ride. And jacket. And yeah. Oh man. These gloves.
Yeah.
Pretty cold.
Cool kid.
I don't know which I'm gonna.
Gloves. Oh yeah, actually don't get why. Does it like shake? Yeah, I don't understand. But okay. At this time, it was November. It was in 2016, alright. 2016. I learned how to do these texts. Like that video editor. Like that video before. Yeah. Actually, no. How to do that. But. Okay.
Alright. Oh well.
Oh whoa. And actually I never did this edit, alright. I swear, alright. If I gotta be honest with you. That is not my edit. I think it's definitely on the screen.
Thank you. I'm gonna go do a big one of these doohickeys. Nipple hats for short. And man, it's so windy, I gotta say. It's pretty windy here. Come on, wait. It's pretty windy.
Yeah, it's selfie.
I come at the top.
Great. I never realized it.
Just take what we just hot. So yeah. Basically that's what
yeah, it's actually windy. It's really windy. My gosh.
That's a mannequin.
It's a 90s camera.
That's a mannequin.
Oh no.
By the way, that's right. Say what?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, never mind. Well, I can read it in personal, but anyways. Which is a furry camera.
Never actually saw it again.
So yeah.
Alright, so if you ever wonder how did this start, then well, it all started when my friend suggested me to vlog our upcoming field trip. And so I did, alright. And boy, I never realized how. I actually never realized that how weird the camera was. Oh my gosh. The selfie sticks. They were beyond their time.
T-Rex. T-Rex on the move.
Here we go. Yeah, it was basically ignite. So giving you some context, I was about to give my outro. And then, it's the reason why I speak this so quietly is, well, it's basically everyone's asleep, alright? And I don't wanna like scream in front of a camera, right? It's weird. So, technically, and this was like between 11 p.m. or 9 p.m. at the time. Yikes. Where's that gardenia? Alright. For the past 56 seconds. Alright.
Yeah.
That's just so sad.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Wait, what? How is this affected to the video? What was the reason? That I can never see again.
Maybe it's a zoo.
My bad. Gaming video, animation, real life, vlog, what else actually? At the same time, you know what? I am charmed. Alright.
Yeah, do it.
I am actually charmed as well.
Yes. Sorry, I got the word.
Like, I am English. Like, I am fluently. I'm pretty fluent in English all for 5 years. Actually, I'm even surprised myself. Alright, so yeah. It's like the Gills vlogs back in the 80s.
Upstairs, staircase up the new one. Anyways.
Gosh. Let me go back to this playlist. Alright. Please. That was somehow nostalgia. Actually, in that very first video that I did, that was technically, I think, last year. It's just that I never get to make a YouTube account, since I thought at the time, oh, it's probably so complicated to make. Like, the same thing as Floater, where I didn't make it myself. It was rather like, it was made by my own brother as well. yeah. 5 years. I remember that comment. No, I didn't get this comment, but I saw this comment, like, I was watching through, some, you know, random video here on YouTube, where he said, or she said, it's crazy that we feel nothing is different, but when we look back, wait, it's crazy that we feel the same as we go on every day, but when we look back, we're actually so different. And yes, we are different. I think it was like a year later. they cringed me on it. Yeah. You know what? 5 years, which is half a decade. Not enough. All right. Maybe I'll see this video, perhaps, like, you know, when this channel hits 10 years old. Yeah, basically. You know what? I'm actually impressed. Like, sure, it's 240p, or if not 360p, luckily enough. But that was actually all by myself. Like, no, like, you know, no work from my brother or sister. All right, nothing else. I just did it myself. that year, perhaps. So anyhow, you know what? It was a vlog that I never saw again. Yeah, I actually never seen it. I saw that it's really shaky. Boy, oh boy. Alright. You know what? I can call this an end or quits here. So anyhow, say the bye-bye. Well, that was good, but you know what? Yeah, overall, wait, before I actually do my outro, right? Overall, it's actually good. Alright. That was quirky, alright. Like those 2000s videos that you will see somehow on your recommended page. yeah. Alright. Gotta say, that's actually pretty good, even though it's awkward. So anyhow, salamat for watching it as always. Your epic smell, yeah. And also stay safe. 'Wish some if I get a better PC somewhere or another, I wish to re-render this in 4K and 60 FPS. My gosh, it's definitely unreadable.
Yeah.
That's just so sad.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Subscribe.